My old man was a good old man, skilled at the molding trade. In the stinking heat of the iron foundry, my old man was made. Down on his knees in the molding sand, he wore his trade like a company brand. One of the Cyclops' smoky band, yes, that was my old man. My old man wasn't really old, it was just that I was young. And anybody over 12 years old was halfway to the tomb. He was loyal to his workmates all his life, gave his pay packet to his wife, had a few jars on a Saturday night. Yes, that was my old man. My old man was a union man, fought hard all his days. He understood the system and was wise to the boss's ways. He said, if you want what yours by right, you'll have to struggle with all your might. They'll rob you blind if you don't fight. Son, that was my old man. My old man was a proud old man, at home on the foundry floor. Until the day they paid him off and showed him to the door. They gave him his card, said things are slack, and we've got a machine, can learn the knack of doing your job, so don't come back. The end of my old man. My old man, he was 51, what was he to do? A craftsman molder on the dole in 1932. He felt he'd given what he could give, so he did what thousands of others did. Abandoned hope and the will to live, they killed him, my old man. My old man, he is dead and gone. Now I am your old man. And my advice to you, my son, is to fight back while you can. Watch out for the man with a silicon chip. Hold on to your job with a good firm grip. 'Cause if you don't, you'll have had your chips the same as my old man.